You know, when you look at like national savings rates today, we're earning 0.1%, right, you know, in savings accounts. But you look at inflation being around 8 or 9%, Americans are, they're not ignoring that anymore. So infinite banking is something that's really gotten
it's just this
hot over the last few years.